Hello kids, namaste. Welcome to math class. Today we are going to learn a new topic, that is even and odd numbers. Even numbers are numbers that can be paired equally. They are numbers that can be grouped by two. Let's see in detail. For example, in this slide, let's observe 12 cute little bees. Now find whether the number 12 is even or odd. So we first try to make them into pairs. Pair means any two objects or two things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. As the number 12 can be made into pairs. So it is an even number. Odd numbers are numbers that cannot be paired equally. They are numbers that cannot be evenly grouped by two. Now let us take these 9 teddy bears. How many? 9. And make them into pairs. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, this little teddy bear feeling so odd as it is left alone and doesn't have a pair. Therefore, it implies that the number 9 cannot be made into pairs. So it is an odd number. Children, we also need to learn this. Odd numbers have the digits 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9 in the ones place. Even numbers have the digits 2, 4, 6, 8 or 0 in the ones place. Dear children, look at these lovely flowers. Butterfly at the corner. See, is waiting. The butterfly want to go near only odd number flowers. So, let's circle them for butterfly. Start. 13. Yes, exactly. 19. And 25 are odd numbers. 13, 19, 25 are odd numbers. Here we see some colorful ties, children. Let's try to pair them into two. One, 2, 3, 4, 5. As even, able to evenly group them by 2. 10 is an even number. 10 is an even number. Yummy! Ice creams. Let's pair them to find out whether the number of ice creams are even or odd. Let's pair them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pairs. As the last ice cream display couldn't be paired. 15 is an odd number. Look at the ones digit in each number and list whether these numbers are even or odd. What is the ones digit number? 9. 9 is an odd number. 4 is an even number. 6 is an even number. And 3 is an odd number. Children, I hope you understood. Thank you.